Hello students, how are you all? I hope you're doing good. Students, today we're going to study English from your book number 5. Please open your book number 5, page number 8. Now on page number 8, you have a practice exercise. Read the word and draw a picture for it. The word is given to you over here. Read this word. Peeper, O-R-T-E-R. What word will it be? Pot. Now how do you draw a pot? You can see the picture of pot given to you over here. This picture. In the same way, you're going to draw a pot over here. Okay, now just look how I'm doing that. You can first draw a figure like this. Then from down, you can just turn it like this, like a pot is. Okay, and from here, you can complete the circle. So you can start with the circle and then do it like this, or just make it like I have just shown, and then you can decorate it a little bit, like some flower pots are decorated, right? Like that. So simply you have to draw a pot over here. Come to the next one. Look at the pictures and tick the correct word. Now you have to first look at the picture, and you have been given two words right below it. Look at the first one. What is this? Is it not or dot? It's a dot, D-D-O-R-T-E-R, dot. So you will tick over here. Next, what do you see? Is it hot or pot? This is hot, H-H-O-R-T-E-R, hot. So you will tick over here. Next, this one, is this a cot or lot? This is a cot, C-K-O-R-T-E-R, cot. Okay, so this is how you're going to complete page number 8 in your book number 5. That was all for the day, students. Thank you, bye-bye, and take care.